Hello, everyone. Within the next few days and weeks, ICC faculty and staff will be wrapping up yet another successful year with our students. The year 2013 has marked some very impressive milestones for the college, and I'd like to take a moment to reflect on some of those moments with you. Topping my own list of this year's highlights are the transition from the downtown campus to the north, including the remodeling of Poplar Hall, this summer's successful accreditation visit from the Higher Learning Commission, also the increased opportunities we've given area high school students through dual credit courses, and the continued growth of the virtual campus, as well as the educational foundation's endowment status among state colleges. Well, you may have your own personal list of highlights for the year, including the triumphs of helping an individual student reach a previously unattainable goal, or perhaps you've pushed yourself further professionally this year than you've ever had before. Whatever your triumphs, big and small, I celebrate these accomplishments with you as well. So as we close the books on 2013 and look forward to the hope of a new year, I wish you all the best the holiday season brings. My wish is that we return to ICC in 2014 with a refreshed sense of purpose for our students, our staff, and the community as a whole. So from my family to yours, may you have a relaxing and peaceful holiday season. Happy holidays.